Buonasera. Buonasera. What have I ever done to make you treat me so disrespectfully? If you'd come to me in friendship, then the scum that ruined your daughter would be suffering this very day. And if by chance an honest man like yourself should make enemies, then he would become my enemies. And then they would fear you.
Be my friend. Godfather.
When Johnny was first starting out, he was signed to this personal service contract with a big band leader. And as his career got better and better, he wanted to get out of it. And my father went to see this band leader. My father made him an offer he couldn't refuse.
What was that?
Luca Brasi held a gun to his head, and my father assured him that either his brains or his signature would be on the contract. That's a true story. That's my family, kid. It's not me.
Hey, what are you gonna do? Nice college boy, huh? They want to get mixed up in the family business? Now you want to gun down a police captain? Why, because he slapped you in the face a little bit? Huh? What do you think this is, the army where you shoot him a mile away? You got to get up close like this. Bada-bing! You blow their brains all over your nice Ivy League suit. Come
son.
In. Mwah! You're taking this very personal.
It's not personal, son. It's strictly business.
My father's no different than any other powerful man. Any man who's responsible for other people. Like a senator or a president.
You know how naive you sound.
Why?
Senators and presidents don't have men killed.
Who's being naive, Kay?
I knew that Satana was going to have to go through all this. And Fredo, I never wanted this for you.
It's not here, Bob. I'll take care of you now. I'm with you now.